One last $10 stamp waits patiently to be licked and mailed. My old reliable faux oak desk. Nothing in here but a pen. This is probably the only writing utensil that works in the whole office. Toxic Taste is a novel by Luigi Trundle, the only mutant popular enough to make the New York Times bestseller list.